The last part of our website is copyright, which is basically a footer. Let's add to it. Footer, and then footer, and we can basically write it inside H5 and copy it, write it here, and to make it text center, let's add the class text center. And now let's preview it. You can see we get our result. However, we need this in dark background and white text. So footer should be dark, so background color is #222, and footer, let's use p tag. Footer text is color should be white. And here let's switch H5 to P tag, and this way we are getting our result. One more thing, let's make it lighter, font width 300, and some padding to footer 0.25 rem, top bottom left right nothing. And we need to give margin bottom to 0 because it is adding bottom margin. Okay, this way we got our intended footer. So now our website is complete. You can see